How's it going, guys? Mike here and welcome back to another video. Please don't forget to subscribe and hit that bell notification button to see the latest videos. Today I'm showing you the earbuds from Sudio Tolv. These earbuds comes in a nice box and inside the box we find a quite nice case. That being said, guys, let's see what we have in the package. Inside the package we find a very nice looking case, a round one with the Sudio logo embedded on the front. On the back here we find the micro USB charging port, and inside here we find a really nice pair of earbuds. These earbuds are very lightweight, they have a nice design, and this blue color is really good. The earbuds have some clicky buttons, as you can see, which is not bad at all. The case have a matte look, like a textile finish, something like that. And this blue color, it's nice. On the box here, we can find the specification, and these guys from Sudio told us that these earbuds are Bluetooth 5.0. They have a 7 hours playing time. And inside the box also, we find some extra pair of ear tips. These earbuds are not sweatproof. The manufacturer didn't show us any certification that these earbuds can resist on light rain or something like that. And with this charging case, you will have around 24 hours of playing time. The earbuds itself have a stable connectivity, which I'm really impressed because I've used them at least 10 feet from my smartphone and the connectivity was sharp. I didn't find any loss of connectivity or something like that. The earbuds are lightweight, as I've already told you. They are really comfortable in your ears and the design is very good. Also, the charging case look pretty well. It's like a jewelry, something like that, in my opinion. That being said, guys, let's see how they perform in a real situation. You can pair these earbuds really easy by pressing the left or the right button, and you will find here the Sudio Tolv. Now they are connected, guys. Let's hear a song to see how they sound. They are pretty loud. The highs are really impressive, but the bass, it's somehow light. I don't feel it very well. Anyway, the sound quality is really good. I think a better bass was better for these earbuds. Anyway, the sound is okay, in my opinion. The highs are good. The mids are present as well. And the sound is really sharp. Let's try another song. And now I'll put here to see how they sound. The sound is okay, in my opinion. It's not the best one for this earbud. The bass could be better, definitely. With this earbud, you can activate Google Assistant or Siri. To do that, you need to press one of the buttons. Overall, guys, these are really good earbuds. In my opinion, they are not some earbuds for sound lovers or something like that. They are somehow a jewelry earbuds or something, because the case looks really nice. As you can see here, has a leather strap, the Sudio logo embedded on the front, this matte finish and this amazing color. The core are blue, it's amazing. They are lightweight, the earbuds, they sound okay, not really good, not the best ones, because the bass is present, but it's not the best. Both earbuds have individually microphone, the sound connectivity is good, the sound call is good as well, it's not the best one. And you can buy the earbuds from Amazon or from somewhere else. On Amazon they cost about 75-76 pounds, which is not bad. I've tested on different songs and different videos, and you will not find any delays at all when you are playing your favorite songs or watching your favorite movies. Overall, they are really nice earbuds. The price is okay in my opinion, could be better. So guys, overall, if you want to have a good pair of earbuds which looks very good and sounds pretty well as well, you can definitely choose the Sudio Tolv. Okay guys, that is all for today. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe and hit that bell notification button to see the latest videos. Well, till the next time, see you. Bye bye.